a tragic end to the search for a missing mother of three. The RCMP have found the body of 23-year-old Kelsey Kramer in a wooded area north of St. Francis, close to the Genesee Natural Area. Kramer's mother reported her missing nearly 2 weeks ago. The green Ford Freestyle she was believed to be driving has also been found. Mounties say it is too early to say whether Kramer's death is suspicious. They are still investigating, and an autopsy is scheduled for next week.